How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to more Guardians of the Galaxy. All right, let's get off this damn ship at last.
Nikki's running out of time.
So are we.
Wait.
Peter, there's a workbench
in ages.
Better safe than sorry. Let's get it done.
All right.
Health. Finish charges.
One tick. Done.
Visor boots.
Ding, ding, done. Now that that's done, can we get a move on, Kelly Legs?
Now let's get out of here while we still can.
You got it.
We need to get through here, but the stupid faith tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power.
There's no items hid back here. What is this blasphemy?
Maybe I can just zap it?
Runs on faith. Unless your guns can squeeze out some faith juice, we're screwed.
All right, let's look around.
Maybe we can find something.
Got a lazy death bot here. His battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Okay. You just keep...
Whoa! Whoa!
Not cool!
Right. Pop that into the door.
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure. Battery in the battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up.
Looks like it worked.
Okay.
Somebody want to fetch the destroyer?
Drax, you coming, man? Drax? Hello?
Drax?
Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
Come on then, Drax.
What is that?
Yeah, that is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Chitauri.
Is that... singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people.
Rally, Oloyan.
Well, it's gotta change. I mean, once you shoot your own mom in the face, things have to go up from there, right?
Peter, you know none of that was real.
The kid you never knew you had could join a doomsday cult and try to murder you and all your friends. Flark. Whatever that is, it's really close.
The people?
There must be millions of them.
At least.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The church comes for us!
Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack.
Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has safety!
Oh. Shit, it's moving myself.
Keep her still, Rocket!
Keep the lasers off my face!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Okay. Onto the skiff.
A risky proposal, Tree.
Okay, let's see what we can do with this scud. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can? Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
Whoa! We're
Wait.
Okay.
They're that can't be good.
Off the shield.
That cannot be good at all.
What the scut? Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this!
What?
We can't stay here!
Don't let up!
We were here first! Get off!
I don't think they care!
Can I get him? What am I?
Just watch your back, bud! Look! This thing's going down! We gotta dock this heat fast! The charge of pain is in seconds! We need a new skiff that ain't got holes in it!
Try to catch me!
Repair mistake!
Hey, Goose!
Catch him!
Stand real close together!
No fear! He's boosting everyone but us!
Yeah, hard to tell with all the moving parts.
Bring down.
Watch it! He's healing his buddies!
Then he should be the first to die! I was just trying to wake him up!
Have you fun praying on the
weekend? Okay.
To store faith! Mora, put him down!
Any last words?
Sorcerer protects the rest!
Put a target on him!
Ow.
Quill, I have rescued you!
Thanks.
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them! Rocket! Safety's off!
They all got skiffs! We just need to find a dock one!
Peter! Help!
Looks like even she's got her limits!
When possible, circumvent electrical hazards! The pod can't be up
and running! So
we must eliminate their medicinal conduit! 2 seconds, I'll be right there!
Get him!
The trick is to defeat them before they defeat you!
I was almost cooked there!
Then smash him up, Drax!
Perish!
What is all
they got us to store faith?
What's
this
next,
adversary
Peter?
Is well fortified!
Time's up! We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
Clark, these guys are stubborn!
They're crawling out of the woodwork! Fate-tech! Let them come!
Got him.
Bombs away, Rocket!
We just run?
Watch out! He's healing up his friends!
Well, that's not fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
Help out the old branch!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
Okay.
Groot says thanks! And, you know, I guess me too!
Look! The sorcerer heals his ill!
Let's do it!
Guys, huddle up!
Huddle up, everybody.
What a blast! I haven't felt this excited since the Galactic War!
Better watch her out there, Quill. She fought on both sides, remember?
Boom, this is
me, I don't need to take sides to mow anybody down. I just love making scumbusters go boom!
Okay, I get it. Those creeps out there, fighting them gets the blood pumping.
Oh, yeah.
But if you listen to that pumping too hard, your heart takes a dive and the losing starts. Stay on target and we'll make them all go boom. Who's with me?
We are!
Great!
Slice and dice!
Cut! We can't stay here!
We gotta outgun them! Or outsword them! Show them some muscle!
With pleasure! You have caused us consternation, but no longer!
Don't die!
Let's make him feel it!
Groot, slow down! Drax, sack, destroy!
Don't. Need to steal another skip. Let's find one fast, people.
There's our ride. Come on.
On my way.
I believe I understand.
Understand what?
The words they all spoke in unison.
There's no end to them!
Rocket, can you outrun them?
How? We've got the same skiff!
Crap, the shield's blown!
You gotta keep them off of us!
Oh!
They all got skiffs! We just need to find a docked one!
We're hit! How bad is it?
Bad! I've gotta put her down!
What is all this?
A place to store faith!
Is that BattleBot? Oh god.
The Church of Pain is in session, Stuffles!
Is there a manuscript that you
stay? Not good! Get ready for a fight!
Smoke the rocket!
We got him.
This one just eats ammo!
Fuck.
We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
Don't let up!
No mercy!
Get the block off of my platform!
Keep pushing them!
Get him, Groot!
You got it!
Get him.
Stick it to him! We're taking down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Flarknards would quit fighting back!
Past time someone got stabbed! Knife to meet you! They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working!
Got him.
They all got skiffs. We just need to find a docked one.
Rip them up, Drax. Watch out! They're coming from all sides.
And they're gonna regret it.
Head on a swivel.
Fine. Ow.
We were here first! Get off!
Time for the big guns!
Another skip here!
You wanna get onto another one of those death traps?
You wanna stay on this?
We actually got a few points. Probably more AoE one.
Where's the shield?
I don't know. It ain't working.
Gonna have to do without it.
Oh god, we got another one.
They all got skiffs. We just need to find a docked one.
Is it?
No more skiffs.
I think we trashed them all anyways.
Hang on.
You feel that?
No.
The vibrations are different. We're getting closer to the ship and our way out of here.
You can detect that?
Get him.
I will enjoy this.
Mora.
Is that what they call a spiritual experience?
Nice. Raker.
I'm going after Raker. Don't follow.
What? Gamora!
Trust me, Peter!
Uh-oh. We got another scut ton of goons coming our way.
We'll leave it to it. Genesis.
That was the main course. But here comes dessert!
You don't have to ask me twice!
Unnatural
strength.
She knows what she's doing. I hope.
Make your maker. Call me one, Quill.
I thought I was a goner, man. I scrambled more than his brain with that one.
Stop.
Good rocket.
Where is the assassin?
She'll catch up, I hope.
The witch doctor elevates our challenge in combat. Floating one restores his companions.
Put a target on him. The floater's healing the rest of them.
Then he should be the first to die.
Guys, let's fire some time!
That woman is nuts! This bullet sponge needs to be seeing stars!
Foul magic! The sorcerer's healing the others!
Put a target on him!
And... cool. I guess we're getting in here.
You know, we've got a big story here. A lot of people would probably pay a lot of money for the inside scoop.
I am Groot.
Of course they need to know, but that don't mean we can't make some units in the process.
I am Groot.
Yeah, what happens if Gamora don't catch up? Once they realize we're on the Milano, they'll throw everything they flark. How's that thing still
dodging us? Oh, not that thing again.
Run, go!
No.
I hate everything in this ship!
Go, go, go!
I only got little legs!
Let's
your feet, Peter Quill! These boots are heavy, okay?
We're good.
Jump!
What?
Jump! We need to keep moving forward, Quill!
All you rocket! Pulverize them!
You're in this now!
Danger! High voltage!
There's too many of them! Let's take the elevator!
There's just so much fighting going on right now. Literally, it's fight after fight in this part.
We need to keep moving forward, Quill!
Move away, Rocket!
Go that way.
Face me!
Listen to Groot! Get in here!
Oh.
Well, stop wasting time!
Oh, we're going...
I can do, and our window to meet her is getting smaller.
You know they're gonna open fire as soon as they detect her.
Yep, I've got her running silent. Who knows what kind of sensors Raker has on this thing?
Fight!
Because you're hungover or something!
The gargantuan droid is also a sizable threat. Beware! Additional zealots are coming our way.
Man, these hit no doors. This don't seem to threat.
I'm really missing Gamora right now.
I'm telling you, she just ain't a team player.
Rocket, how's it going?
Don't distract me when I'm potting with explosives. Stop that weirdo's disturbing.
Oh, feels like I've been shooting that big butt for hours.
Let us finish this.
Round and pull, group.
I shall enjoy this.
That's gonna hurt!
True to fly a fruit! Rocket! Should we be shooting this close to these things? Punch it, Drax!
You got it, Drax.
When have I ever failed to blow something up? Okay, this one's set! Keep the loonies busy while I rig the next one!
I don't know if we can keep this up!
You have to!
We'll try.
Groot, snag him!
This don't want to rush you, but...
Then stop rushing me!
Don't let him shoot Rocket!
Perhaps they will not even notice his tiny body!
Rex!
Make your peace!
I got this, Groot! Cut the rest of them!
Spread out! A lot of room to cover here!
Keep them goons off of me! Yo! Watch out! That one's returning blast!
The wizard gives them power! I shall break their bones!
Zap! I love playing Zap a Zealot!
Dogs out weirdos deserve it!
Do not let the flying one mend his team!
Put a target on him!
Do not attack! That one will retaliate tenfold!
All you, Drax!
We must strike the large one with more force!
Well, I swear to Scott, if you let them shoot me in the ass!
Billings! We've got to cover, man!
Sure don't feel like it!
We found another fanatic!
Stop that weirdo's deserter!
Here you go, Groot.
My lightning! Shit! The blockhead's heading up his body!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem? Solution!
We got a lot of space! Let's use it!
Just draw their fire away from me!
You struggle in vain!
Bring him down.
You got this! I know you do!
Got him.
Rocket! Should we be shooting this close to these things?
Good question! In theory, we probably won't blow up.
Bring him down.
The matriarch could not save this one!
Okay, they're set to blow! We need to get the flark out of here!
How much time do we have?
I might have overdone it.
Wizard! Where did this go?
Out!
Out where?
Outside!
I wasn't looking. I didn't expect this to be a thing I could die on. It was a cutscene. Oh, really? Dumb.
Where did this go?
Out!
Out where?
Outside!
Okay.
Stay together, people! Don't blow up the edge! Don't blow up the edge!
The hell?
Must go back.
Are you crazy? I like killing sprees as much as the next guy, but we barely got out of there alive.
What about Gamora?
She made a choice.
So you're just gonna abandon her? And Nikki? What if it was Groot? You gonna leave him behind too?
I am Groot.
Don't talk like that. That's not what this is about.
Isn't it though? We're supposed to be a team. Teams don't leave people behind.
Tell that to the giant Kratakan army of robots and brainwashed believers we barely got away from!
There she is.
Gamora!
Is that...
Yes.
How'd you get back?
It doesn't matter. I failed. Raker lives.
For now.
We have to go back. We can't leave Nikki there. What he'll turn her into.
Blah, blah, flarkin' blah. So you got stepdaddy issues and had a horrible childhood. Ooh,
Rocket!
What? It's true. Guess what? You ain't the only one here who had it bad. It don't mean we're angling to commit suicide because some pseudo-priest nutjob is doing, surprise, nutjob stuff. If we go back there, we're dead. D-E-D! Dead!
I'd rather die with honor than without.
Crawled up her butt and died.
I am Groot.
So, get the Flark out of Dodge?
Not yet. You should try to get a hold of Cosmo instead.
I am Groot.
Great plan, only he ain't answering the passport.
Okay, but what choice do we have? We don't have comms.
Well, actually, we might have comms. It turns out they weren't as Flarked as I originally thought.
Really?
Groot should be able to raise. Okay.
Sounds like Murder Mom's feeling more.
All right, guys, we will leave things there for now. If you enjoyed the episode,
hey,
make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, most importantly, guys, have a beautiful
bag.
Day, and
we ain't
bye-bye.
Restocking anytime soon.